Ladies and gentlemen, it appears that Joe Guiendon's face work has gone bad. And here comes the stretcher.
And he's been wounded to death.
Thank you.